Man, I've still got 2 hours worth of video time. This is crazy.